She sees a black spider on the kitchen floor. She is scared. The spider is not moving. She asks her dad to kill the spider. Her dad doesn't like killing the spider. He gets a cup. He puts the cup on top of the spider. The spider is inside the cup. Later, her dad lets the spider out.